Hello guys, my name is Joel Mukanya. I'm a CEO and founder at JDDev. For today's video, we're going to cover some example how to create an array. So, let's first define it. An array is a collection of data and its size can be changed when removing or adding elements. Alright. So the first thing is to, when creating an array, you need to specify the array name. Then you make use of the square bracket. So since we're going to create the list of names, then it will be a string. We need to specify either a single quotation or double quotation. I'll start with John. Python. Okay, so now let's display all those elements. So we have the first element, second, third, fourth, and fifth. So the size of the array is 5. We just need to type in more names. Then just refresh it. So let's try to access the first element. Since computer start counting from 0, then our first element will be 0. It's not going to be 1 because us humans will start counting from 1, but computer start counting from 0. Then we need to specify the index, then the index will be the position of a particular element. Then since it's 0, then we specify so that it can display John. So let's refresh it again. Then voila. So let's see how we can be able to display the middle name. So the middle name, we see we can first let's access, or let's find out what is the size of our array. Then we can say size equals to names dot length. Okay, so this property will allow us to get the size, the maximum size of the array. The maximum 5 of the array is this one, yeah, 5. So it will be dynamic, so we don't have to worry. So dynamic means that when we remove or add new element to the array, the size will increase or decrease. Right. Okay, so then we'll divide to get the middle one, so we need to divide it by 2. Now let me first get the size, that'll be it. And then after that, we want our, so for this, we want to display the middle one. So we're going to say console.log. Then we say names, square bracket. We have size divided by 2. But this one, it might give us a decimal number, or a float number, but we have to convert the result of this to integer. To do that, we need to say parse int, believe, then this one will allow us to convert to make sure that the result is always going to be an integer. So let me have a look. So if we divide 5 by 2, that will be 2.5, then I believe it will display error. 0, 1, 2. Okay, let's have a look. We have that. So let's display the last element. So to display the last element, we will say console.log. Then we have names. We will specify our square bracket. Then size minus. All right. Here's the problem. Here's the thing. So if I say I just specify size, so size would be 5. So the value of size is 5. Then if we say that the index is 5, then it will display undefined. Okay, just bear with me, I will explain why. So I'm definitely sure it will display undefined. Yeah. So in other programming language, it will give us an error. So we say that computer start counting from 0. Then this will be 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then there's no the fifth one. Okay. So that means that we need to say, to access the last one, we need to say size minus 1. Then it will give us draw. To display draw. Here we go. All right. So part 2, another way that I wanted to show you, but that would be repulsion. Okay. So I'm going to leave this one as it is, just like that. So this is going to be how you can access the last elements. And if someone has another way of accessing the last element, they can also comment it, place the code on the comments. Right. I believe that's it for array, and then some more method about array. I have to create another video for that. I believe that's it for today. Okay, bye.